You are about to enter the creative zone of Carbondale, Colorado, where young and old celebrate together and artistic endeavor is supported and encouraged. Let inspiration be your guide as we travel under the majestic shadow of Mount Selkris.
What inspires me is the spirit of the people who are really responsive to new and creative ideas.
So I like the culture of art and how it comes into everything we do here.
And it's wonderful to be in a place where we can bounce ideas off each other.
There's a lot of collaboration in Carbondale that's so wonderful to see, and I've never seen this in a lot of the other communities.
And it feels much more like we're friends and collaborators than competitors.
Rather than saying that's not possible, they'll say it is possible and I'd like to be part of it and I'd like to help. I really think you can do anything you want to in Carbondale.
What inspires me is the creativity and the wackiness.
The dogs, the kids, the bikes, the mountain, the river, all the other artists, all the people who support the artists, all the hot bike mechanics.
The people of Carbondale inspire me because they are so supportive and so encouraging of the creative process.
A crazy group of people, from the most extremely creative to the most sensibly conservative.
Regardless of what their political affiliations are, I think most residents believe in Carbondale. There's a real allegiance to local in Carbondale, whether that's arts, farming, food, businesses. It's very vibrant and it's very alive.
I think creativity is probably a better word than art in Carbondale, because it isn't so much about the medium or the supporting of artists in the traditional sense as it is the support of creativity.
I'm an artist, entrepreneur, cowgirl.
I am an artist, a painter, essentially.
And I'm an architect with Land and Shelter.
I'm a graphic designer and clothing designer.
I am a polymer clay artist, primarily.
I'm a filmmaker and cinematographer.
I was one of the organizers of the Carbondale Community Oven, and I'm a quilter and a writer.
I produce hand-painted wooden bowls.
I'm a seamstress of sorts.
I run Land and Shelter here in Carbondale, Colorado.
I'm an architect.
And I run the Carbondale Community Food Co-op in Carbondale.
I am the artistic director of Out of the Mud Puppet and Mask Theater.
And I also run a community bike program here in Carbondale.
I'm the music and the program director at KDNK Community Radio.
Director of Carbondale Council on Arts and Humanities.
I'm a musician. I play guitar. I grew up in Carbondale.
We run a music nightclub and guitar shop.
I am the artistic director of Stage of Life Theater Company.
And I'm the mayor of Carbondale.
And I love to see people coming together in community, and the arts here have for decades been the instrument that has brought people together. The Mountain Fair is the ritual every year that brings us together to celebrate. It's one of the most important things I believe that we do in town. We're trying to make sure that every child gets enough art.
We've learned a long time ago in the parks and rec profession that recreation is more than passing out footballs and basketballs, and it actually involves the arts and the things that people like to do. There are a variety of aspects that lend to the creative world in Carbondale, whether it be through our visual arts, our performing arts, and even when you think of ranching and our agricultural background, how that intertwines and intersects.
Everywhere you go here, people are creating things and collaborating, and it really has an energy to it and fosters more creativity.
Life isn't about finding yourself, life is about creating yourself. And I just went, aha. That's it. That's Carbondale.
If you want to do something, all you got to do is go out and tell someone about it. You can make it happen.
The sense of commitment that people have for this community and their belief that people can make changes and that individuals can be heard and voices are valuable.
I would say free-thinking individuals practicing their creativity in the shadow of our mother mountain.
This is just Carbondale, and this is how we are every year. So it's a special year, but by no means is it the beginning nor the end. It's just a year to celebrate and commemorate it.